Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, y'all, so it's finally spring break, so I don't have class. I don't know if I'm gonna really be doing nothing spring break because my friends ain't say nothing, they ain't say we was going out, they ain't say anything, so yeah. So now I'm just gonna go get an acai bowl so I can try it. So I've seen a bunch of people try it and they be making it look good, so I'm gonna go try it. So I'm just gonna throw on some clothes, just on a hoodie and some pants, and I'm gonna go. So I'll see y'all once I'm in the car.
That thing that
okay.
Says,
oh, shit.
I will not accept.
So guys, I got my bow. It's right here. It looks so good. Now I'm finna rush home so I can eat it. I might just eat it in the car. So I can hurry up and it won't melt. So I'll be back once I need my bow. Okay guys, I'm back at the house. I was running so my bow wouldn't melt. Yeah, go get you a spoon. A bow. Go get a spoon.
A bow of what?
It has bananas, strawberries, granola, chocolate, and peanut in the base. But guys, this is the bow I ate some other bow driving. So I'm just trying. This is. This is actually. Oops. Move this fucking can. Okay, so this is actually the best bowl I've had. And this is my second bowl, so.
Yeah, this nigga
Saint Corn
is going to the Eagles, bro.
Okay, I might have James try. I think I'll get him as well. Here, James, try. Probably I'm not gonna order for you.
But that nigga Saquon Barkley going to the Eagles, bro.
Tell me if it's better than the first one that I had.
Bro, what is this?
Don't get all my fucking toppings. Are you stupid?
Nigga, what you mean?
Why are you all the way on this side if I start eating on that side?
Nigga, because I wanted the banana, nigga.
It's banana right there.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Banana right there.
Y'all, is he fucking stupid? Look what he just did to my fucking bowl.
Nigga.
Like, why would, if I'm on this side, why would he go to this side?
Nigga, why would I eat from the same side as you?
The fuck you think, you acting like I was licking out the damn bowl. Is it good? Don't give me the spoon. I'm not taking your spoon. Crazy. No, I just
said that. In the kitchen.
You. This is gonna be my go-to now.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is. Let's go, Jalissa. Alright, I thought your bowl was healthy.
Yeah.
I think so. What you doing? Guess what I just got?
What?
A bow.
I see you,
bro. Yeah. Say hey to. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's creepy that nigga.
That's your first time trying it?
No, this is my second time. But the first time, the one that I had was very fucking nasty. Say hey to my vlog.
Hey.
Get in the camera, the heck. You took your braids down?
Yeah.
What you doing? Are you back at home?
Yep.
But guess what I got on my ball?
Looks like
it's
granola and stuff.
Mm-hmm. I got granola. I got the purple base. I got granola, strawberries, and bananas with peanut butter and chocolate.
Oh, you got a chocolate
bowl there, so. So when y'all go, make sure y'all get the exact same thing I got.
I
don't like that. I
think
mine's plain, like,
with just granola and
some
berries. Maybe peanut butter, but I don't like chocolate and banana garbage.
No, I'm telling you, it's gonna be good.
You acting like it's phenomenal, like,
it is. It is. I'm gonna start replacing meals with this. Is this healthy or what?
Yeah, it is.
Okay, I'm gonna start doing that.
It's funny.
Alright guys, I'll be back with y'all later. Once I figure out what I'm gonna do. Okay guys, we're in the car now. Jalen Wayland's driving.
Play my song, bitch.
Show them what you got on.
What?
The gray shorts and wet shoes.
My Yeezys, nigga.
His new little Yeezys. I got on my brown little hoodie, my shorts, and then my coach slides. But yeah, we're on the way to go get Deja so she can drop off her car, and I'll be back when she's in the car. And we're gonna get her reaction to my favorite song on the Ariana Grande album. Her new album. So I'll be back. Hey, hey guys, Deja's with
us. Your car back? The baddest has arrived.
When you gonna get your car back?
Oh, Thursday.
Oh, tell me how Jalen had dug. So I had the bowl, right? I was eating off one side of the bowl. Tell me why I told Jalen he could try it. He gonna dig all the way on the other side of the bowl. Deep as shit and take out all my fruit.
I didn't know I did that.
Yes, you did.
Alright, what you doing?
Alright, let's go down. We're gonna listen to that song that I sent you. Hey. Come on, Dad.
I need to pack my bags. Damn.
Are you leaving today or tomorrow? I thought you was taking us out to eat.
Who said that? I said when I come back. I said I was even come back.
When are you coming back?
I said Thursday.
Thursday. When Thursday?
I don't know
morning?
On Thursday.
Because we're going to have work Friday. Hey, this is the song for her new album.
But nobody cares.
Enjoy it. Is this the tall one?
Don't want nobody else around me.
Remind me of work, I don't want to. guys, I just listened to the best song on the album. What do you think?
That shit was trash, nigga.
You're a fucking liar. What do you think?
It went all in.
They're liars.
Sound like
Rivers
Cuomo music.
No, it doesn't.
White.
What's that thing? Me and John's music is totally different. Cause he like ghetto ass music. I don't. I'm gonna let y'all listen to his music. Play a song that you actually like.
That I like. So much. So much.
He only listens to one.
So many. So many I can choose from.
Okay.
Alright, give me the phone.
Or let me connect my phone.
No, boy, are you crazy? Yeah, I'll be back once he's playing his lame ass music. Okay, guys. Now we're at Target. Jay, Deja. She got her a little 12 Pro.
Wait, shut up. I can go get a new phone. I got a phone. Actually, I'll get one next week. If I can. Get a new one next week.
Why?
Because
your phone bill gonna go up.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is. That don't matter. They still gonna want you to pay off that other phone. That's why our phone bill is so high. Cause me and Jalen got new phones. Jalen almost done paying his off though. But yeah, guys.
But yeah, yeah, guys. Okay, guys. So, guys. Guys, that's how you be. That's how you be. So, okay, guys.
But yeah. Now we're in Target. I was just here the other day. I got me some body wash, Deja. What did Haley say?
She ain't answered it.
Call her.
I just called her. She busy.
Busy doing what?
Minding her business. Dang.
She don't have no business. I'm the one with the business.
Boy, you wish you had something going on.
No, you're just.
Oh, my boy, be quiet.
No, do y'all hear them hating?
Your mouth.
Both of them haters. Just hating. On Big Shayla. Ooh, should I get some more mochi? Huh, John?
Money.
Scream. So y'all, we just at Deja's house chilling, watching the movie. He's on the phone. Go to the screen. Somebody to come to the screen so you can say hi to my vlog. Jan's nobody. He should be so lucky to be in my vlog, right, Jalen?
Yeah, that's ugly as shit.
Don't be jealous.
Get a camera and put it into Oreo. I'm rolling my hair, y'all. So, I'm crazy.
Oh, yeah, she's going out of town. Without us. Tell Maya to come to the camera so she can say hi to the vlog.
I see.
But we're watching Scream right now. The one with Jenna Ortega. Cause this one is good. Yeah. So we were just chilling. Jessa asked me to take her to her hair appointment Wednesday. But. Huh? I said she gonna buy me some food.
So
it's
putting it back in
house. Service for service. The Malisha Keys braids. Alright, guys, be back later. Hey, sorry, guys. I'm finally back at home. It's green right now because of this. Oh. So, yeah. That's why it's green in my room. And these tired the fuck up. But I'm finna just chill. Me and Jalissa supposed to be going to get acai bowl tomorrow. Ooh, why is it look so blurry? Now it's fucking dark. Okay, so yeah, we supposed to be getting an acai bowl tomorrow. And yeah, so I'll vlog that. But I don't really know, like, what we have planned. Because we really don't have nothing planned for spring break, so. I don't know, I might go to the movies or something. Because I need to get out the house. I'd be in the house 24/7. Well, not 24/7. I'd be at work or at home. And school. And I don't want that to just be my life, so I'm gonna be doing something in this vlog. So I'll be back tomorrow. Hey guys, it's the next day. We're in the car. Where are we going, Jalen?
I don't know.
You know.
I'm
ready to get my fucking hair done. But don't worry, it's getting done Thursday. Because I already booked my appointment. But yeah, we're going, our granny's following behind us. And I don't even really know where we're going, but we're going to go to the store after so we can get some shit. Right, Jalen?
But you just want to spend everything with my stuff. I'm going to be doing that with yours.
Yes, you do. You don't do that with me, but you do that with my roommate. Every time I look up,
you don't buy me nothing.
Y'all, I heard this lie. He just told.
What do you buy me?
So I never buy you nothing every time I go to the store? And I said, or I send you to the store and I'd be like, give me this?
No.
You're a liar. He's a liar. Because I'd be like, okay, just get you some chips or whatever. Just get one thing though. Because I'm only getting one thing. And I'm not trying to spend a whole bunch of money. So he's a liar. Okay. But I'll be back once we're at our destination. What? Okay, guys. Jalen's being a mad little boy.
Shut your ugly ass up.
Who ugly? But yeah, he's mad. Ooh, shit.
Oh, I gotta put on. What, Kroger's?
I don't know. That's what she just asked.
Well, we just going to the one by the house.
So, we finna go get me some chips.
Alright, so.
And Jalen's paying.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
You gonna pay with your
he's
own
money?
He's
paying for my chips.
Well, you paying with your own money. Like how you just fucking told me.
Nigga, when did I fuck? Tell you that?
When I told you to get me some fucking McDonald's.
So. Yeah, he wanted me to buy him some McDonald's, but I stay buying this boy
nigga,
food.
It's fucking
every time I get
nigga.
Food, okay, so buy it.
Okay, and I'll get you food too.
You're a liar, a terrible liar, literally.
Nigga. I do.
No, you don't. You're supposed to go out shit. The other way.
Fuck.
But, yeah. So, I'm gonna give me some chips. Oh, my game's gone. Be back. Okay, guys, we just made it to Kroger's. We finna get some chips. Right. You ready to get some chips? You ready to buy me some chips?
I ain't buying you a damn thing.
Yes, he is. He's saying that, but watch. He's finna give me some chips.
No, the fuck I'm not.
Say
you
that again.
Pay for your own shit.
Yeah, I'm not.
Is that, nigga? Or you ain't getting a damn thing?
But I am.
Cross the fucking street.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Anyways, guys, I'll show y'all what. When he buy me my fucking ass. Chips. Damn. He buying my chips.
All of these are mine. So.
Nah, he trying to lie.
He said that because you're not getting none.
But I am. He not on play. Ooh, my hair is so fucked up. I'm ready to get my hair done. But we finna go pick up my acai bowl. You ready? You ready? Calm down. I'm ready because that shit was good. I'm gonna fuck that shit up again. No, I ain't even playing my time.
I don't care, nigga.
No, you finna leave anyway. So, no. The fact. And you've been playing your music the whole time?
No.
Alright, guys, I'll see y'all later. Music. Hey, guys, I'm back. I forgot to record, but I'm almost done with my bow. Be back, my granny calling again. Hey guys, so where the fuck is he at? Okay guys, so we just made it back to the house, but we finna leave and get our car washed and clean the inside out after we just did it. So we finna do that. Then we're gonna go get our windows tinted. So I'm gonna vlog that and I'll be back once we clean in the car. Okay guys, so we're at the car wash right now. I'm just gonna montage this and record like the outside. But we're not getting like the highest amount because Jalen's a fucking brokey. But he had to say.
Yeah, bro.
I'm just kidding. He just didn't want to pay for that because we're gonna go get our one that's in it. So, yeah. Okay guys, we just finished cleaning the car and whatever and putting the mask back in. Now we finna go to the whatever the fuck it's called to get our windows tinted. And yeah, so I'll see y'all once we get back there.
Well, get there and see what we do.
No, for real. Okay guys, so we at the tent place. This is what it looks like. Okay, so we're getting 5% in the back and 20 and 20 in the front. So, oh shit, my camera's finna die. I'll be back later once we get our tank because I don't want my camera to die. Okay guys, our car is done. Period. I'm gonna show y'all when I get home. Okay guys, it's the next day and I'm finna get in the shower and wash my hair so I can get ready for my hair appointment. And yeah, oh, and I still gotta show y'all the tent on. Oh shit, y'all can't really see because it's dark in here and I'm not turning on my light, but just listen. And I have to show y'all the tent on the car because my camera died yesterday and y'all wasn't able to see, but my battery is fully charged, so I'm just show y'all when I go downstairs to leave for my appointment. Okay guys, I just got out the shower and finished washing my hair, but I'm finna hurry up and get dressed because it's already 8 and my appointment is at, well, it's already 8:45 and my appointment is not at 9:30, and it's a bit of a drive, so I need to hurry up and see what I'm gonna wear, and I'm gonna do some big ass twists because I don't want my hair all over the place. So I'll be back. Okay guys, turns out I'm not getting my hair done today because today's Wednesday, so now I just have to retwist my hair and wait for tomorrow. And yeah, so not really happy about that, so I'll be back later if I'm doing something. Okay guys, I'm back. Anyways, I'm on the phone right now, but not for long. No, I'm not. I'm vlogging. But anyways, I'm gonna go to the movies, but me and John, I'm gonna go to Target real quick because he wants to get a VR for his game. So yeah, we have to hurry up because the movie starts at 8:15 and it's kind of a drive away from where I live, so yeah, I'll be back once we're at Target. Okay guys, so I just wanted to show y'all the tent on the car. Period, don't play with us. Oops, it's not focused. But yeah, I have to hurry up because the movie. Unlock the fucking car. You never know how to unlock the door. Anyways, I'll be back later. Come on, hurry. Guys, guess who's here?
Hey. Maya, the original, one and only, one done, one and only. Maya at NYC, M-Y-A-A-A-A.
I'll put it on the screen. Jalen didn't let her say hey the other day. So then why?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be back if he gets this little thingy or whatever. Okay guys, we at Target. The workers for the technology area, they know where to be found. Like, they need to hurry the fuck up. Literally. And then I did the sensor thing to like buzz them to come and nobody's still here, and I did it like 15 times. And they finna piss me off. I'll be back once they come. Okay guys, so I have to go to a later movie because we got Jalen game, but it was traffic, so I wasn't gonna make it in time. So it's saying I'm gonna get there in 20 minutes and it started at 8:45 and it's 8:19, so I need to hurry up and get there. So I'll be back once I'm ordering my food. Y'all, tell me why I almost forgot that I had a my windows is too many. Yeah, I was gonna go. I was gonna go in the drive-thru, right? So I wouldn't have to come inside, but then I was like, oh shit. The windows are tinted. Back up and come back out. For now. Oh. So if you go to get the sweet and spicy bacon burger without onions or mustard. But, well, if you like that, get it. But that's the best burger that they have. They're looking at me. But, then I'm gonna put it in my bag. So I got to the movies. Yeah. But hold on, I'm gonna call my brother. Okay, guys, so I'm in the car. I got my bag and I got my burger. So, this is what y'all need to do. Y'all, make sure y'all bring a bag. Guys, too. If y'all don't want to pay for them expensive snacks, bring a bag. Because I'm finna be eating down on my burger during this movie. So, you just put your burger inside like that. And you wait for the movie to start. And then you eat down. But don't get a drink or nothing because I wouldn't take a drink in there for them to say something. I'm gonna just buy me a drink in there. So yeah, I need to hurry up because it started at 9:15. I'm seeing it in 3D now because it's just over to get here, so yeah. And I think I have to sit down. Okay, so it was a parking spot closer to the front, but it was by this like fucking killer van, and it's like, no way I'm parking over there. This is my first time going somewhere by myself. It's like, no, I'm not doing that. So, yeah. There was no way in hell I was doing that shit. But I'm finna get my ticket. I'm gonna see y'all inside once I'm sitting down or whatever. So I'll be back. And I'm gonna rate the movie for y'all. But guys, this is my first solo day. I'm so nervous. But I wish my hair was done so I could look so cute. But yeah. Where are the people in there? Do I have to pay or something? Hold on. Yeah. I'm going to go see it in 3D and I forgot to get the glasses. I'm going to go back with the Angetti. I'll be back because I don't want to say nothing. And it's so quiet in there. So I don't want to record, but I'm not going to talk, but I'm going to record in there. So y'all can see a little glimpse of the movie. Yeah, so I got my 3D glasses.
Godzilla.
They can feel it too.
Something even there afraid of. You feel like I'm on the right?
What?
Oh my god! Is that a mini cone?
It's not just a signal. That's a call for war.
The last time those two met up, it was almost the end of Kong.
They don't have to like each other. We just have to work together.
Now I have seen everything.
Okay, guys, it's currently 11:06 and I just got out the movie theater and I'm tired as shit. The movie was good, but I'm ready to go home so I can go to sleep. So yeah, gonna hurry up and get in my car and drive home. And Jalen better still be up because I don't have my house keys. But yeah, the movie was really good. I heard people saying that it wasn't that good, but it's just like, shut the fuck up, cause I'm gonna see y'all make a movie and have it be good. Cause like, people be so quick to criticize stuff and it's just like, I'm not even gonna get into that, but the movie was good. I feel like people should go see it. I seen it in 3D, so it was even better. But yeah, I'm gonna hurry up and go home. Okay, so. Hey, so hey guys. It's the next day. I still didn't get my hair done. So that's why I didn't record today, but it's 9:06. But yeah, I didn't record today because I didn't get my hair done today, so I was like, I'm not recording. Like, she canceled all of the appointments. Well, I don't know if she canceled all of her appointments, but she sure as hell canceled mine. And then I was gonna get it done Saturday, but all the times that she had on there was like after hours. And I would have to pay more. And then, plus, I wasn't going to do that. And plus, that was after the event that I had to go to. So I was like, fuck no, I'm not stupid. Because why is the next 3 days of your booking site that? Like, that doesn't make sense. After you didn't cancel my damn appointment, like, no. She's just trying to get some extra money because she's missing out on money because whatever the fuck she got going on. But I don't really care. That has nothing to do with me. So I'm going to just get my hair done Tuesday because I have school. But yeah, Oh, and another thing is, I was playing Jalen's new VR headset. It was like a bar fighting game. VR headsets are dangerous. I don't advise y'all getting them, because look what happened. I got a whole scratch on my arm from playing. Like, I was throwing a punch, and then my arm scraped the wall. And stupid ass Jalen didn't tell me that I wasn't in the center of the room. I didn't know that I had moved. And he just sitting there looking stupid, like, what are you doing? And yeah. So those are dangerous. I don't advise y'all to get them. I'm gonna still be playing though. But yeah, that's all I have going for today. Well, that's all that happened today. But yeah, I have work tomorrow morning all the way to the afternoon. So I'll see y'all.
Hi, I'm Allison.
Oops. I'll see y'all tomorrow. But I'm not going to work like this. I'm going to just wear it in a twist out because fuck no. This was just for a simple twist so my hair won't be out until I get it in. I'm not wearing it like this. I'm not gonna be looking crazy. But I'll see y'all tomorrow after work, because I'm not gonna be recording. So I have to go to work at 4 a.m. and I get off at 4 p.m. So I'm not gonna be recording. And I'll see y'all guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it's a couple days later and my hair like this because I'm gonna get it done, and I just got out the shower and washed my hair. But yeah, I'm trying to find me something to wear. My room's a mess right now, but y'all aren't gonna see that, so it doesn't matter. And what else? Yeah, I'm just gonna get my hair done, and I'm trying to see if I'm gonna get some Chick-fil-A or some Smoothie King. I don't know, but I need to find me something to wear because it's kind of chilly outside, so. Then my face is breaking out because, well, not my face, just my nose is breaking out because the mask that I have that I wear to work, that's pissing me off. But I'll be back once I find me something to wear. Okay guys, I have on my clothes for today. I just have on this with these jeans. I don't even know if y'all can see. I'm just doing my stuff. With these jeans, with my Coach Slides. They're like some brownish jeans. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready to leave for my appointment. Oh, finally. If y'all haven't had these, go get them. These turtle brownies. Well, they're cookies, but they're still brownies. Go get them, they're so good. But yeah, they're so good, and yeah, let me put y'all on real quick, because my granny put me on, so I'm going to put y'all on, so it's good. But I'll be back after I'm done getting my hair done, and seeing where I'm going to go get my food, so I'll be back. So, I'm back, guys, and my hair look cute like this. Okay, but I just made it to my hair appointment. It's 8:57, I'm going to walk in there at 9. Cause I don't like walking in early. I like being early, but I don't like walking in early. Cause she here, cause I see her car. But yeah, I think I'm just gonna go get Smoothie King. Cause that's healthier, I guess. That's what people say. And I need to start being healthy so I can lose some weight and get this body right. For real though, I be laughing, but I be so serious. Sometimes. But I'll be back once my hair is done and I'm back looking cute, even though I look cute right here. So yeah, I'll be back. Okay, hey guys. Jalen's back with my camera. After
nigga, bro, nigga. Get out. Nigga, I don't care.
So he's back with my camera. So it's been like a day since y'all seen me after I got my hair done. But yeah, this is the hair. Very much full. But yeah, he left with my fucking camera in the car and didn't come back until today. What time is it?
I don't know.
Look at your phone.
Nigga, get out, bro.
Let me think.
It's 10:19.
It's 10:19. I haven't had my camera for that long because of him. And he was supposed to be back at what time? 8 o'clock yesterday. But he wants to be grown.
Because I do what I want.
In my car.
It ain't yours.
It is. But yeah, I got some extra slime. Period. And look at the one. I feel like since they're like really small, I didn't get that much shrinkage from my hair.
Yeah.
I'll be back later. But hey guys, it's currently 7 o'clock in the morning. I'm going on my first break, but I am going to end this vlog right here. Because I really don't have nothing else to do because I just have homework to do and I work the rest of the week. And yeah. Why the car is so foggy? But yeah, I work the rest of the week and I don't really have shit else to do. So I'm just end this vlog right here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video because it's me. But yeah, I'll see y'all in my next video. Hopefully, traveling this summer because that's what I plan on doing. Well, that's what I'm gonna do. Y'all gonna get a prep with me and a travel vlog. Watch. So, be back for my next video.